Hi, DalaDFitness. We have a new workout. We are going to be doing a 30-minute workout. Option is to use weights, but if you do not have weights, no problem. You can do this workout without weights. We are going to work the entire body, so full body workout. Now let's get to it. Every great workout starts with a warm-up. Move the feet, nice and easy. March it out. Bring the hands in. Pump those arms. Imagine you're walking down the street. You're just so cool, and you look amazing. You feel amazing. It goes knees up. Knees. Let's pick it up. Pick it up. As you bring that knee up, let's tap it. Bring those hands over. Tap your feet. Bring it up. In the torso. Okay, take it up. That is how you get a core workout in a simple move. Just twist. March it out. You can always take this run. You can always take this march to a run if you want higher impact cardio knee. Take it up. Keep it here. You feel that beat? Eight more. It's your basic squat, down and up. Step it back, lunge. Amazing? Yes. There's something about working out that just makes you so happy. 7 and 8. Alright, perfection. Let's get to work. Option 3, 5, 10. You can go higher if you want more. We are going to start with our focus on the lower body, but incorporate a little bit of upper body. I'm going heavy, grabbing my 10. Okay. Easy march. We're gonna find our beat. Step it out. Wide, here. Up. You can go as high as you can go. Maybe forehead height. push it to the roof. As you squat with the legs. And breathe. Keep it going. Repetition. We're going to build those muscles. Pause. Catch your breath. We are going to step that right leg back. We lunge, curl. Here we go. Down up. Now, if you're not using weights, just go ahead and make a fist and curl those arms up and down. Want to ensure you're keeping the elbows on your shoulders. Try not to swing it. Use the biceps, curl up and down. Are we counting? Four more. Two and one. Watch it out. Of course, we have to do the other side. Step it back. Find your footing. Train track the legs. Pull that core in. Navel to spine. Brace it. Down. In up. Right. You know the music. Take a long. Take a long. Have fun. Ooh, power those biceps. Hello. Bicep curl. Here we go. Now you can curl on the way to the top or curl at the bottom. So you're just holding that squat a little longer. Or you're here. Either or gets the job done. Yeah. Four more.
Cool.
What have you on this one? Nice attack. Or Leah. Winning. Let's do it. me. It's up to you. I'm giving you options.
Come on, boy, can you get it up? Come on, boy.
Just hold that. We'll keep it off the floor. Kick back. Work in the leg and the arm. And the core. And show that from the side on the next one. One more. I'm going to show that from the side on this one. Arms and legs. Leg up. Elbow up. Take it back. Find your balance. Foot can be down or off the floor. Control that swing.
Baby, this is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time.
All right, let's finish this set. Four more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Awesome. Awesome, awesome work. Listen, that was a full body workout. Arms, legs, core. And what I love about it is that we're standing the entire time while we work the entire body. Get that deep breath in. Deep breath out. March it out. Nice and easy. Bringing that heart rate down. Tap it. Tap. Tap. We're going to add upper body rotation with that tap. Just swing those arms. Swing it. Keep it going. Feeling that stretch in the back as you twist. We march. Now you're going to march it out wide. Reach over. Reach and reach. As you're doing somewhat of a side lunge and reach. Switch sides. Baby, this is what you came for. You came for a great workout. And that's what it was. A great workout. A time for you to take care of yourself. Take the butt down. Then curl it up. Back down again. Then curl up. So it's just a down and push your butt up towards the ceiling. Getting that inner thigh stretch. Take it down. Hold it. Shoulder in. Switch. Bring it in. Switch. And reach. Other way. Reach. Turn that toe up. Reach. Other way. Turn it up. And reach. Center. Walk it in. Walk it in. Ooh, take your time. Quad stretch. And reach forward. Switch. Ooh, balance. Uh-oh. We're doing a little hoppy hop dance. Oh, that was nice for the quads. Reach over. Reach over. Awesome. Awesome, awesome work. I hope you enjoyed that workout. I hope you had a great fitness time, because that's what it's about. It's about the movement. It's about the music. It's about you. And you moving your body. Subscribe for more workouts. I am DalaDFitness. I will see you all here next week for another workout. Have a beautiful day.